song about women's rights. Well, me and my son are only 14. I find a young gentleman you never see. We went out walking on me. Should be just to pass some time together. Questions, the things that I've done. But we kept it good natured. We were just having fun. And we talked about everything under the sun. And the Easter bells were chiming. So we walked for a while to a cafe we went. For we were hungry. Too long before my kids said, hey, there's a man over there and he's looking our way. I said, pay no attention. I said to the man, let's just mind our own business this evening. Well, the man approached, said, what are you looking at? And if we didn't stop gawking, he'd take his ass. Said, why don't you both sit down? You know, you walk in here, sir, and it's very thin ground. There's nobody talking or looking around. And you're blocking all of the pages. Cause he raised his voice, said get ready to scrap. And with that, he gave my kid's head a snap. Said come and get what you got coming. But my son stood up and hit him a lick. And I tried to stop him, but it happened so quick. But the man reached down and pulled out a small gun, and he pointed it straight at the head of my son. But with the long neck bottle, the kid slashed at his jaw, and the pistol fell down on the table. Cause there was blood on the ceiling and blood on the wall. I said to my son, you know we can't win them all. This has sure been one hell of an evening. He said, you know, Dad, I've never even saw that guy. But I wasn't gonna stand for that guy threatening us now. And I hope you forgive me been so wild here on Easter evening. Well, they arrested us all and took us off to jail. But 10 minutes later, we were all out on bail. And the wife of the man came up to my son and said, "Thank you, young man, for what you have done. Because my husband is jealous and very cruel. And whenever we're out, he always acts like a fool. I'm gonna quit him now that they got him locked up. And left with that man's wife that evening.